The spinning arm on this guy broke, so had to be fixed. So here we go. So he's back in fully working order.